What's up, everybody?
I'm waiting for you to announce me, bro. This wouldn't be possible without my friend Juan.
Alright, welcome everyone to another.
Dude, I'm recording.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Alright, everybody. What's up? Welcome back. I can't see your screen.
Yeah, I'm sharing it, but
I can't see it, though. Did my screen freeze? Hi. Alright, yeah, now I can see it.
Welcome everybody.
You didn't upload that? So don't you need to go back and play the levels
what?
Again?
No.
Don't you need to go back and play those levels that I the Tails one that I did?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Alright, well,
I'll be back.
I suppose that why do you have to leave every like 10 seconds? I suppose that the viewers will understand that we tried to record a video of me playing this game, and we had to cut it off for some reasons that most likely don't need to be specified. But I completed the Tails level that was before this one, and then I ended it off in the middle of this level. So that's why it's gonna kind of be skipped over, because it just and then the video that I did the Tails level in apparently crashed, which I just found out about. So that's unfortunate that you guys are not gonna be able to see that level, but I did get to play this game when I was over at his house. So
Ben is actually speaking.
Hi.
How's it going?
I was explaining to the viewers why we kind of skipped a level.
Alright, I changed my action button to shift because I got a new keyboard. So.
Okay. Hold on a second. Hi. What's up?
Hi.
Hello. What's poppin'?
Damn.
What happened? Oh, cool. Got the rails. Alright. I've always wanted to hit by a stationary robot. I've always wanted to play like more 3D Sonic, because I played all the 2D ones. Not all the 2D ones, but all the classic ones for the Genesis and Sonic CD. So I wanted to play more 3D Sonic games, but I just never have found the opportunity to do so.
I like turtles.
That's good. Because, like, I don't know, I could buy, like, let me think. I could get, like, I know that I have the...
You saw what I did, right?
Kinda, yeah, did you throw the stone at him? At the robot?
Over here!
Yeah. Alright, so you know how to do the, you know how to use the bounce bracelet. Alright, that's good.
Ben, I'm not, that's bad. as you.
No, dude, because it was a
right
power up that.
Right here.
Because it was a power up that, an upgrade rather, that was acquired while I was playing rather. So. What's going on? Are you stuck? Okay, no, you're good. What happened? Alright. So, I mean, I could get, like, Sonic Colors, because I have the Wii U now. Hello? Alright, nobody wants to hear that.
Actually, a lot of people do.
What are you doing? Oh. Radical!
Yeah, I was playing this game. I was playing this level earlier on my own time.
Radical! Gnarly! Tubular!
Totally tubular! What the heck?
Don't get, face. I don't know. I wouldn't even. What's going on? Didn't you just go through here? Hey, look, it's Sonic Lost World!
What? Oh yeah, Ben, stop. Steve Crosby, like, if you like the adventure games, you'll like this.
If you like the adventure games, you'll certainly like Sonic Boom. I mean, it is almost, what is it, almost completely gotten a bad rap, but, you know what, I think we should move on.
Like pixels?
Whatever you mean by that. I think we should move on.
The movie pixels?
Yeah.
Got a 19%.
Oh yeah, I got freaking destroyed on Rotten Tomatoes.
And I thought it was good.
I mean... It was a little predictable in how the plot, played out.
And then they jumped to conclusions, I remember. Like, after the first morning, they're like, I can't do this, they'll impeach me, blah, blah, blah. But then after the second morning, they immediately went to the secret lab when they were constructing lightnings. What was your favorite part of the movie?
I don't know. Do I have a favorite part of the movie?
Favorite part of the movie when they were making out at the end. And Serena, I got a D for effort.
Got the D rank. I like the scene with Pac-Man and the four colored cars is pretty cool. But it was like a cool.
I like when they were making out at the end.
Are you kidding me? It was a cool movie to look at, but like. It was a little predictable in how the plot played out and stuff, as I said. Let me not speak, because it's a cutscene. Alright, Angel, stop. Stop.
Oh, crap.
Wait, stop. Does this... Wait. The only reason that you should ever need to speak is if the characters are talking too quietly for them to be heard over the blasting music. Because that happens a lot in this game. Whoa, wait. Okay, was it me or was Knuckles' run animation looking really weird right there? I don't know if it was just me, but he looked weird. Maybe it was because of the lag on the screen share. I don't know why, but it looked really weird. Alright, stop running in circles. What are you do? Oh, this is an emerald level. This is a level where you need to get the pieces of the master emerald. Alright, get ready for the 9-hour level.
Where the hell are you?
You need a key?
Got
you. You need keys? Or do you need- are these- wait. What are you searching for? Cause I saw that was a key- oh, keys! I thought it was emerald- pieces of the master emerald. Cause if you, I don't know. That reminds me of, the Zelda. It's like, what's that, a bat? It's called keys. What do you call the keys then, bats? Do you not know of that? Hello. All right. Because everybody wants to hear about what your puppy is doing right now. That's exactly the reason why they clicked on this video. Right? Hold on, let me check something. Oh my god. These gloves look really dumb. Why does Knuckles have so much stuff on his hands? Alright, let's see here. Alright, let's see here. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Alright. I hope that you can find the second key. I really hope that this is the whole level. And then after you unlock this door, you don't have to find 3 more emerald pieces. Oh my god, that would be ugh. That would be ugh. So what do you need to do here? I know you need to find keys, but like, you know. Nice. There you go. Get shrecked. Oh, whoa. Where are we going?
What the
heck? No.
You know the thing, right?
No, I don't know the thing. Oh, wait, I think I know what you're talking about. Why can't you do it?
Well, I can do it now.
Wait. Oh my god. Ooh. No, stop, please. It hurts. No more. Okay. Where the heck is this second key? You got a shield. Congratulations. You're supposed to find the keys. What are you doing?
Tyler texted me. He's like, Xanax speed.
He did?
And then I'm like, Xanax speed for the win.
Really? You're supposed to go find the keys.
Oh no, I already went.
Find them now. There's just, oh my god. There's some scary looking ghosts right here. Get destroyed.
Oh
I love that.
Alright, we're back to here.
Now, where is it, though?
Okay.
I don't know, to me, those keys look a lot like,
Eggman.
No. Did you find it? But did you find the key? Did you? No, you didn't. That is our objective. And until that is completed, you have not done anything.
Actually, I collected a ring.
You collected a ring?
No, I collected one key.
Well, you collected one. But we need to get all of them.
Red body, what the heck? That thing just said red body.
Red body. One body, two body. Red body, blue body. Stop. Stop it. No more. Are you sure it's not on that statue? It's not on any of the statues. Easier one. Where the heck would this... Where would the key be? I don't know. To me, on the screen, the keys look like umbrellas. But that's just me. Alright. Just as I said, get ready for the 9 hour, 9 hour level.
Okay, there.
Just dead silence. I don't know, what is this? Is that checkpoint? No. Do you know the Muffin Man? What are you reading?
B-Sherman.
What?
What is it?
P. Sherman 42 Wally Way, Sydney?
P. Sherman 42 Wally Way, Sydney.
42 What is he asked?
He put P. 42 Wally Way, Sydney. Where am I supposed to go?
You're supposed to go to the place that has the things that you need.
Man, it's not that easy.
That's very...
Not easy. Being cheesy. Is this an echidna?
What are you, are you the,
Cheeseburger Eddie?
No, the... Cheeseburger Eddie. What is it? The Cheetos mascot? It is being cheesy. The Cheetos mascot.
The Cheetos mascot?
Cheetos. Genos.
It ain't easy being cheesy.
Geno for Smash 4. Tony the Tiger.
For Smash 5 for the Wii DS.
Oh my god. what's happening. Oh my god, dude. You're gonna spend like 7 hours just on this one key, and it'll be in some super obvious place that you never thought to look, and you'll be like, oh, here it is.
You neither.
No.
But not even a green mark has popped up. What do you want?
There may be some treasure here. Really? Thank you, Omo Chow.
Thank you, Omo Chow.
Oh, Omo Chow actually kind of helped you a little bit. Wait, did he?
Yeah.
Is it the place you've already been? Have you been here before?
It's a gorilla. No,
say the gorilla. Oh, okay. Yeah, it hasn't even...
What? Victoria!
Hasn't even shown green yet. That's really weird. It's been gray the whole time. You must not be near it at all. This level must be really big, because you haven't been near it at all the whole time you've been on this. So weird. Domo Chow. It's just like, this just is not... It's just not really like a good level. It's just, there's so much like looking. Wait. Oh my god.
Hi.
Just me.
Yeah, hi.
Hi.
Hi. How you doing?
Good. Wait, so wait. Where the heck are you, dude? What is this? What's happening? Who are you? Hello? What's in the treasure chest? Is it something important? Okay, I guess not.
Can't get it.
You can't get it?
No, because...
Man, friggin'... Why do they make this so annoying?
Why do they make this game?
I mean, because they needed to. Why'd they make the Tails and Knuckles portions? I mean, the Tails portions are not bad. Not yes, as bad. They're simple enough. You gotta shoot some thingy things and get through the level.
It's just tedious.
What?
It's just tedious.
Yeah, I know. It's like... some. But this is like... These are some of my least favorite stages in the game. But, I mean... Because there's just so much, like...
Bullshit.
You might have... Oh, you got the glow. You got the glow, dude.
Just the green, though.
I know, but it's something. You haven't found anything before this for 15 minutes. You haven't found anything other than this for 15 minutes, dude. You should be happy that you got something. 15 minutes could save 15% or more on car insurance. Yeah. Yeah, dude. You know it. Oh, it's just gonna turn, it's gonna turn... Oh, you're getting closer. This is important. You got it? Alright, now we need to get the third one. You might have even passed the third one, but it didn't tell you because it only instructs you... It only instructs you where each key is in order. So you can only get the... You can only get the second one before you get the third one. You can't get the third one, second. Which is kind of dumb, because you might have passed it already. What's going on? How long have we been recording so far? Just random song outbreak. How long have we been recording so far?
I don't know.
How do you check? Could you check?
No.
Alright, no more singing.
No!
Buddy in the USA!
Oh my god. Too much songs. Too much things. Alright, we need to find this last key. Watch there be. Once you get the key, it's gonna lead to a room where you have to find 3 emerald pieces.
Oh, wow.
Watch that be what happens.
I'm gonna be like, this game sucks.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna rate it 0 out of 5 furries, chat.
0 out of 5 furries, don't drive safe. I want to see you cry. What the heck? God dang it. You got me thinking about that song now. Good job. I really hope we can get this last key before like the 20 minute mark. Isn't that something in a level? That would be the status of this game if they made you find 3 more emeralds after 3 more pieces after this. Troll status. Alright. It's time. I'm feeling this. I'm really feeling it.
Damn it!
You just die? Okay. I swear, if you had to collect those keys again, I was going to actually throw this at the window. Or at least on the floor. In yellow bunch. Did you get it? Oh, no, you got a green blinky light.
Victoria!
You got a blinky light. You're close.
Entralo! Entralo, Victoria!
Oh, is it on top?
Victoria, entralo!
Has anybody ever called your sister Vicky?
Guys, I'll be back.
Wait, I need to ask you a question. Okay, I guess I don't get to ask him a question. You got E for effort. Cool beans. Cool. 13 emblems. Alright. Oh man, now this world's gonna start him off, and now he's gonna... Oh, okay, never mind. We're in the hub world. That's cool. But, we've been, recording for quite some time now, so... This is probably soon going to be the end of it. But once Angel gets back, we'll figure it out what's going to go on. Because that was a really long level, searching for keys. I thought Angel was back. Alright, we got Knuckles standing here like, what's going on, dude? I don't even know what's going on. But I'm gonna do some stuff while I wait for him to get back. So, hoping he arrives soon.
World.
I wanted to ask you a question.
What?
So your sister's name is Victoria, right? That's Pleasant. Oh, it's not? Okay, never mind.
It is Victoria.
No, I knew that. Has anybody ever called her, like, Vicky, since you call, like, you have somebody
named... Call her Tori.
Tori, okay. Cool.
Unable to select...
It was like Victoria. Alright, so do you think that.
The garden?
You leave. There you go. Alright, do you think this is a good place to. Okay, never mind.
No,
we gotta fight King Boom Boo.
No, we're gonna end it. No.
Okay, we're done?
Alright. Alright, bye.